Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Sa'ad Tasneem. I want to speak to you about a problem that a lot of Muslims are suffering from today. And this problem we see occur even more in the month of Ramadan. And this problem is a problem that many of us have noticed, many of us have seen this happen, but we pretty much remain silent about this problem. And this problem is a problem of dudes going to sajda, and all of a sudden you can see what's going on in the backside. Now, this is a problem, like I said, we see this more in the month of Ramadan because there are more people in the masjid during the month of Ramadan, so that's why it becomes apparent during that time. Now, this problem here is actually twofold. Number one, for the person praying, part of your prayer being valid, or one of the conditions for your prayer to be valid, is that your awra should be covered. And your awra, for the dudes, for the fellas, basically is the area between your belly button and your knees. So if you go into sajda and your shirt lifts up, which is common, you know, especially with these hipster t-shirts and all that are pretty low or pretty, you know, they're not that long. They tend to move up, and their trousers or their jeans or whatever, they tend to go down in the back, and all of a sudden you can see what's going on. And so their awra gets uncovered. And like I said, one of the conditions for your prayer to be valid is that your awra has to be covered. Number two is the rest of us who have to see that and look at that. I know nobody's trying to look at it, but come on, when it happens, it's really, really distracting. So inshallah ta'ala, for your own benefit and benefit of the rest of us, keep that stuff covered, man. And I know sometimes you may find it hard. You may not think about it too much, but I would suggest just to make a conscious effort when you go to the masjid, just to make sure you're maybe just wear like a longer t-shirt or wear an undershirt, tuck it in, or wear something else that, you know, make sure that stuff is covered. All right, until next time, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.